Hello guys, welcome to how to make money online. Today is our topic is blogging. You know, I was just writing some posts related to blog and creating some video about blogging, so we will discuss. And I have researched in the internet and found some crucial points for bloggers. So how to craft a blog post, 10 crucial points to post. I have found it in internet and I will tell you how. Number one, we can talk about choosing a topic. Take a little extra time defining your topic and the post will flow better and you will develop something that matters to readers. Number two, crafting your post's title. Perhaps the most crucial part of actually getting readers to start your reading your post when they see it in an RSS reader or search engine results page. Number three, the opening line. First impression matter. Once you have got someone past your post title, your opening line draws them deeper into your post. Number four, your points, making your posts matter. A post needs to have a point. If it's just an intriguing title or opening, you will get people to read, but if the post doesn't matter to them, it will never get attraction. Number five, call to action. Driving readers to do something cements as post in their mind and helps them to apply it and helps you to make deeper connection with them. Number six, adding depth. Before publishing your post, ask yourself how you could add depth to it and make it even more useful and memorable to the readers. Number seven, quality control and polishing of posts. Small mistakes can be barriers to engagement for small readers. Spending time fixing errors and making a post look good can take it to the next level. Number 8. Timing of publishing your post. Timing can be everything. Strategic timing of posts can ensure the right people see it at the right time. Number 9. Post promotion. Having hit publish, don't just leave it to chance that your post will be read by people. Giving it a few strategic nudges can increase the exposure it gets exponentially. Number 10. Conversation. Often the real action happens once your post is published and being interacted with by readers and other bloggers. Taking time to dialogue can be very fruitful. So taking extra time at each of these 10 points look different for me in every post that I do, but I believe that every extra moment spent of this task pay off. Sometimes the post I take in step will be momentary, while in others it could take hours or even days to go just right. So these were the tips, and wait for our next video. Thank you.